Hey, what's up, guys? I'm currently living in the epicenter of the coronavirus outbreak. It is not funny, but hopefully we can all stay safe and get through this.